This is what happens when a jet flexes on you. Low flybys at supersonic speed have been a common demonstration for the planet-sized balls of adrenaline junkie pilots. Moving at 0.2 miles a second, a single miscalculation can turn a pilot into a 1,000-piece person puzzle for the county coroner. Even used on the battlefield as a show of force, the badass nature of low flybys have stolen the hearts of aviation enthusiasts everywhere. I mean, how cool would it actually be to buzz the tower?